Dreams are the will, the kickstart for the progress of humanity. Without dreams, none of us would be here now. We'd still be in caves. The idea of dreams is making something better, either for yourself or for others. Dreams are a thirst, which won't be quenched easily. These dreams didn't happen instantly. They had to be worked for. The internet wasn't made in a day. It was a long and hard process. This speech will go over my dreams for life and what I want to achieve in life. Thinking about my dreams, I'd start at middle school with the simple things that aren't like wishing my family would disappear, though that'd be cool. Anyway, I would do the things that don't really matter as much, like finishing my book, The Born Supremacy. This won't be the most easiest task, because it's 680 pages long, and I'm only 90 pages into it. I'd also like to end the school year with good grades and more friends than I started with. I'd like to mention this is middle school and with middle school drama. Drama in middle school goes deep as it is, so you can't do that very easily. High school, I hope you're not as hard or as bad as some of my 8th grade teachers make it out to be. I'd like to get a scholarship, and I hope that's somewhat easy to get a scholarship. Aside from that, I'd like to join chess club, golf team, and maybe the trap shooting team, even if the high school has them. Tiffany, Tyler, and Cooper, my siblings, haven't gone to the WSR High School, so I'm going deaf and blind, which I'm fine with. So my main dream is surviving high school and not becoming a dropout. Dropping out is bad, in my opinion. For college years, I mainly want to focus on getting a degree I want. In case you didn't know, from stories I've heard, I've noticed there are two ways to go down to college: the party path and the grades path. I also plan on taking the grades path, like getting good grades and getting an enjoyable degree, and stay away from the party path. Party path is really just partying all the time, and not getting time to do your homework. And you'll probably go just straight to bed after you're done partying, leaving you no time to do your homework, thus lower grades. My generation is a tough one. I'm just kidding. It's not that hard with this one. It's not that hard. There's a lot wrong with this generation. I really want this generation to be the one that fixes racial tensions. And once and for all, I also want our generation to finally see what's wrong with judging people by their skin. I also want people to see that being colored doesn't blemish the appearance of your person. But how we're going to do this is unknown. Dreams are just a thirst, which won't be quenched easily. I just want to grow up and achieve these dreams. I don't want to become one of those people who scrape by in life. I want to live life to the fullest. I want to scale and climb the mountain of history. I have a thirst for dreams that which won't quench easily.